of this tournament, 2015. Trophies International, we are in Minsk. Who arrived to this semifinal beating two,
a little bit older
than. See if he has solutions enough to being. Plays huge form. In his game. He will make it difficult for Aimoto by just. He has used all the skills he had learned over the years to continue. Stay in his rhythm. This is the question at the moment. This is a really dangerous experiment. And now we have Otto, and he's to serve. He's turning a little bit momentum on his side. Situation. And we have 12-10, and Jens Lundqvist is back in business. Will Jens Lundqvist take a chance to break him down now? And we see. At table 3, we have a 2-1 lead for Suhui from Jens Lundqvist, and we enjoy this game from. The ball reaches the highest point, one of the most difficult things to do in table tennis. It's not a matter of strength. This is a matter of timing. He was coming in, but of course, for such a young player, it's really sensational. So let us enjoy some table tennis. After medicine break, know that the winner of this game will play against Suhui in the final. International tournament in Sofia. And energy in the game now. For sure, he has a little bit pain in his hand. This is absolutely what to do. Years in international table tennis. I think Harumoto is at the moment just slightly. That he don't want to use normally. Fourth set against Jens Lundqvist. But he will not give up. And 100% away the service. He wants Aimoto to make mistake. Skill again. Playing a little bit quicker than before.
Now it's over.